to work together.
My hidden report that the Scorn are moving Dark Ether, enough to create a new beachhead for their forces. We must stop them.
Thank you.
Let's play a game. Two lies, two truths. Osiris is dead. Savathun is dead. The witness birthed the darkness. In the end, your destiny lies beyond this system. How provocative. Death, birth, and destiny. All in one riddle. What do you think, Guardian?
My hidden report that the Scorn are moving dark ether. Enough to create a new beachhead for their forces. We must stop them.
should play a game. Two lies, two truths. The traveler will leave. The traveler will fall. The traveler is not the only one of its kind. The Hive are not the last to be chosen by the Light. Such an enigmatic creature, our Traveler. And so fickle. What do you think?
Maybe you can make sense of this. Very interesting. I've been putting some of these, pieces together. You want a peek? Hey, do not knock anything over. I'm sorry, it's just that I got all this meticulously organized.
The pyramid super weapon is no more.
Yeah, wow, good work. You can bet there'll be another soon. Like you Vanguard folks say, stay vigilant, Guardian.
Thank you. questions. Let's go. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, take a look yourself.
Thank you. Let's go.
Yeah, so this dark ether stuff, it wears pinholes in reality, and the Scorn, they pry them open, let more Scorn in. So you gotta deal with that. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's go.
Hi, Cora. I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My Hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world. Likely on behalf of this witness. Stay cautious, but see what you can learn.
We're on it. Thank you. pyramid super weapons down. That is a close one.
All that matters is that the throne world remains standing thanks to your efforts. As always, we thank you.
Good times. To talk to you about this all day. Not much on our witness disciple. Some ghosts on the Hive network said even Sabbath.